Now, we are working on an idea here, which we've talked about, which is when one idea or culture or feeling bumps into another feeling, what happens?
就是说，啊，就是在刚才做的一系列动作中间，他就是说也会，就是说根据这个什么文化呀，然后各个的这个风俗啊这些，然后来影响他的内心的这种感觉，然后不停的在做调整。
So we experiment for many hours to find the right movements. So let's go from the beginning again and let's see what else we can come up with.
就是他们不停的在做探索，就是说每一次会做的，就是他们感觉到很好，然后他们就会就是说继续往这个方向去做，再做探索。他们现在从头开始。